All right, this one we are plotting the point 5, 8. So we're going to go over to where x is 5 and then go up to where y is 8 and plot our point.